Hello, peeps. It is me, Hades Hand. And today, we are going to do a lot of things again on the great server of Bender's MC. Just a quick recap, this server has many functions. It gives you four elements that you can choose from: fire, earth, water, and air. And we're heading into a battle royale with these people who have all these functions, all these bending types. But today we're gonna fly, we're gonna fight, and we're gonna do something special. Just probably not what you're thinking from the title. I made it sound a little dirty, but I swear to you, it is not dirty. Okay. Please don't cancel me though, I'm actively trying to be funny. But we'll have fun, trust me. Let's just load the terrain. I started a bit early today because I just wanted to make sure I had plenty of time to load in. Make sure there was no problems with the server. Earth armor, lava spurge, that's... Earth, that's lava. On. We're going to check the bounty board while we're waiting for at least one more minute. So these are all the bounties available. And I want to show you guys this. This person has... This guy here, Templar X. So we have two bounties right here. It's two bounties. Three bounties this guy has. And he killed me more than five times last night, so I'm hoping this bastard is here. So I can kick his ass. I really hope I can. Okay, it's been long enough. Here we go! Star shining bright above you. Many breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore trees. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. It's Airbender! Stars fading, but I linger on you. Die! Still craving your kiss. Come on. Come on. Stop. I said that. You're putting you in the defensive. No. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Right now. You're gonna die right now. Where are you? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd this prick... You're interrupting my song! It's not even worth a try. Oh, air shield? Is that it, you little... Okay, fine. That's what I get for trying to be fancy. Okay, fire bending. I'm going back there. Okay. This time we're gonna pick a different biome at random. We're heading... We're gonna head over to here. This area. We need some loot. Level out. Easy. We're leveled out, right? See, we're leveled out. I need my offense. Come on, we're done. Loot. I need loot. Stop it. I said stop it. Up. Uncrouch. I'm vulnerable. Why am I vulnerable? Come on. I said stop. This is not me, guys. I'm just trying to level out here. Literally, my hands are away from the keyboard. Now we're level. Good. We need a chest. We need a chest. Here's a chest. Golem. Hopefully no. Ah! Where did I end up here? You guys saw how creepy that was, right? Easy. I need, come on. Come on. Why is it lagging so much? Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Did it really boot me off? Okay, fine. It booted me off. Fudrucker. Is that serious? Is that really serious right now? Alright, running back. We're choosing. We chose the bending type. We're jumping. Hopefully, this one doesn't give me issues. Come on. I'm in the portal, aren't I? Why am I stuck in this portal? There we go. Easy. Whoa! No. That was something. Level out. Do this. Is there anything up here? I don't want to sing the forest on fire. This tree, at least. We're heading back over here. Easy, easy. Right, fire disc. Got my offense. Great. Easy. Whoa! Airbend. What the hell is going on here? Why did it boot me? I'm so sorry, peeps. It's a good thing I'm dealing with this now. Why did it boot me? Because it's not loading right. Oh, I take three back to the fight. I'm so sorry about this. Let's. Oh. Okay. Just get to it. Easy, easy, easy. There's someone behind Bubby. Easy. Okay, we're in the midst of a fight. Come on, light up. I'm gonna stay in the desert so I have light. I'm gonna stay in. Easy, 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 easy! Why aren't I bending? Why aren't I bending? Whoa! Who was that? Holy shit. Okay. Pardon my language. This time. Fire bending. I'm gonna set something real quick. Options, video settings. Well, let's set this to 20 chunks. 19 will do. There. It'll slow down. Hopefully, it'll help with the problem. Jump. Hopefully, this will help. Easy, easy. And crash! Right in the pyramid. Are we good? My hands are again away from the computer. Okay. We have fight. We have a fight. We're going in. We're going in. Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't help falling. Easy. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? For I can't help falling in love with. Like a river flows, surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life to. I'm gonna give up on the singing. Fade, raise earth, earth surf, quick strike, air glide. Fire pin, that's border pin. Okay. Fire, fire, magma slap. Iser, quick strike, earth ring, raise place. I'm just trying to get some other fire bending abilities so I'm not like KO'd again. It would be nice to have wall of fire. Earth surf, wall of fire, boom. Air punch, shockwave, lightning, earth, heat control, I'll take that too. Let's equip this, we'll equip this. The wall of fire will give us some defense. Anything? Fishing, smoke screen, air blast, tornado, air burst, quick strike. Okay. I feel like there's some airbender. There's an airbender. There he is. Fire disc. Okay. Here he is. Here is the. Whoa! There he is! That's the guy who killed me before! Sully the Bully! Oh, he ganged up on me! He knows me! Okay, this time. That's one of the guys who killed me multiple times the other day. I was practicing, and this fast. Oh, firebending. I said firebending. Firebending. There we go. Easy. We have vengeance. We have our enemy locked and loaded. We're gonna kill this guy. I have to kill this guy. I need vengeance. I need sweet, sweet gratification of vengeance. Easy. There he is. Whoa! Who's that? Who's that? Easy. Down. I said down. Easy. Down. Down. You're not. No. Back. I said back. Please. I said down. I said down. I said down! I said down! You will. If I go, you're going with me! If I'm going. Okay. I hear that my mom's home. Yeah, I live with my mom. Deal with it. If you think I'm just a freeloading video gamer, I work a day job. Some of you know me from that day job, but. I live with my mom because I love her. I want to make sure she's okay. I help out too. I help with other things. I don't pay rent, but I help her out when she needs help. And down, 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 down. Easy. We're down. There we go. We're leveled out. We're gonna watch the sunrise before. Where's the sun coming up from? There? Good thing we don't take fall damage in this. There, no, it's not him. I don't want to get KO'd by him. So we're gonna handle. What did I get? Ha! Blaze, blaze, blaze. Down! I said down! I said down! Are you really gonna eat in my ear? Okay, a few more rounds. This time I'm gonna change my bending type. Just why not? Since there seems to be an influx of earthbenders, we'll go with earthbending. Okay. We'll try earthbending. I'm not a great earthbender, but. Blitz, the owner of this server, knows he swears by earthbending. So we'll take his word for it this time. Plus, if I stay here, I can get an advantage with the sand and the jump boost. Level out, level out, level out! I said level out, great. Where are you? Oh, there he is! There! Whoa! Easy, 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 you airbender! I mean, help me, help me, help me! How do I do this? Sully, I am, one day, I'm going to meet you. Oh, hell to the no. Okay, I'm heading back to firebending. That's what I get for trying things that are new, dear. That is what I get for trying new things. I am going to get Solid a bully. I'm going to make his death painful. Easy, easy. Quick. Another blaze. Where are you? There you are! I have this! I'm gonna burn both of us if that's what it takes! If that's what it takes! Did I get him, though? I hope I got him. Let's wait in the lobby and see. No. Come on. You know what? I'm just gonna see how many bounties this guy has. Ow. Because I really want... Sully. See, that's... No. A lot of the bullets run the things of the same people. Error code. Templar X was one of them that ganged up on me. No bounties currently, but previously this guy had like four bounties. No. This guy had like four bounties out for him. I guess he's a little surly and sour because someone collected them. Let's go and down! Okay, notice how I like the same drop area. Okay, let's plan an attack. We're not heading to the center. We're gonna try and head in that general direction. Easy. We're gonna switch to the first attack. Ah! Ooh! Oh! How did that happen? That guy should live in shit. Okay, that was funny. I need to get back in there. No, I don't want chi blocking. Who wants chi blocking? Seriously, who wants chi blocking? I want firebending. Okay, that was a good one. And now we're going to do a move island. Eight. Let's see, please be. I don't trust that guy. Are you? Right, same original plane we're heading over here. To make it to that little pagoda thing. Easy. Hopefully there's no one here. Sometimes you can find loot from dead players. Let's go in the building. Fire, blood shards, air light, air breath. I can't get into it. Damn. Wallfire, boom! Deafen, jab, razor, air scooter, air glide, air blast. There, boom, wall of fire. Now I have a defense. Hopefully. Now we're gonna take the Jet's ability. Ah! Of course, I misdid that. Fuddrucker. It's a campfire. Why is there a campfire? Offense. Why do we have a campfire? Oh, it's a campfire. So, fire. Heat control. Okay. does this do? I don't know. That does that. I'm just going through a checklist. That's cool. Someone probably just saw that shot. I've been compromised. Run, run, run. I'm like a walking candle again! I hate that it does this, but it seems like it helps with the footage, so... Someone's over here. We're alone. Easy. I have all the abilities I need right now. Okay, easy. Where's something? Alright, I'm gonna head towards a fight. I think I've geared up enough. See, there's fight over there going on, so we'll head in that general direction. I died here a couple times, too. Will they alright, I want to get across this water. There's a wither rose right there. Oh, wither rose. That's like a trap right there. Wither rose. Okay, easy. Why is it like that? Okay. Easy. Easy. What's over here? Is this gold? Why do I have gold here? Oh! Hey! Hey, you! Who is this? Who are you? Easy! I said easy! No. Are you a waterbender? What are you? Easy! Forest fire! I'm getting played. Oh no! I'm out of here! Sailor! Please don't be a waterbender. Please don't kill me. Oh! Whoa! I'm just sitting back in my chair right now and accepting that I burned myself with my own fire as a fireplace. So, it's been that kind of day. Let's go. Jump. We're going to head for the top of the tree this time. Down. Ooh. He doesn't realize, does he? Easy. Please. Hey, down! I said down! Did I? You know, that's what I get for going after the weak and the innocent. Here we go! What's this? What did I get? Mormon torrent. Oh. Hi. What is he doing? Okay. Q. I need to get up and out of here. How do I get out of here? Okay, I guess I'm naturally heading out of here. MLG. Alright, please. Hey, who's killing me? Who's killing me? Sally, let's talk about this. Sally, let's talk about this, please. Run! Sally, please, let's talk about this. Please. We can talk about this. We can be civilized, right? Sally. Shit, okay. Let's see. I need to kill him at least once. My grandma Bonnie's this way. When she gets in a fight, she has to be the one to come out on top. Otherwise, she goes back in, Even if she's at like half health or something like that. Not Minecraft, but like other games, she's totally like that. Down. I have to kill this guy. He tends to hang out by this desert. Oh. Ooh, we have loot. What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? We need to head indoors right now. I don't know what we have. I need to get a look at this. No. Actually, check that. We're hanging behind here. Please, no one check the stream. Please, no one check the stream right now. Okay. E. That's emeralds. That's. Oh, I could probably sell these. Hold on. This is a dirty deed, but hold on. Give me a moment. I'm gonna try and sell these right now. Give me a moment. I'm gonna try and see if I can. Where's the deposit battle coins? How do I deposit them then? Banker, boom. This do. Okay, great. Now, if that's deposited there, what do you buy? Just the same, I guess? Now that I have that, I can buy other things. I could probably sell these water bottles too. You. I want to comment something in the chat, but I know I'll probably get banned. I don't want to get banned. This might be a great. Okay, then you know what? F3, hold on, F5. I'm gonna do the unthink. Yeah, you can quote me on that. No. Yeah, that's unethical. Do I care though? No. Oh, F5. That was very unethical of me. But do I care? No. The answer is no. 10, 3. How do I sell this thing? How do I sell it? That's what I want to know. Literally, this is like. How do I go about selling this? You know what? I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna be incredibly nice with this. I'm gonna put it all in this chest. Hopefully, someone will check it and be like, ooh, free water bottles. And I hope they see it the right way, which is water. It is water, because I am from Jersey. It is a water bottle with tomatoes and mosquitoes. Okay? And of course, it's pork roll. Everyone here, no, the people in North Jersey, they call it Taylor Ham. It is not Taylor Ham. Taylor Ham is like a brand name. Like Kleenex. You know, a Kleenex is a tissue. But tissue isn't always a Kleenex, you know? Okay. Literally, someone will find use for that. Great. I was incredibly nice. I'm gonna check back in a little bit and see who took it. And jump. Okay, we're gonna head over here. Back to the desert. I have to kill Sully. Sully, I'm coming for you. Easy. Great. There he is. Is he coming this way? Or is he? Let me do this. I'm hoping there's not a cooldown on this. I don't think there is. Sully, you're gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. The airbender. Kill the airbender! Where is he? Where'd he go? There's more loot. Wait! I just realized, is he leaving that as bait? He might be leaving that for bait. He might. Is that a trap? That looks to be good to be true. It's gotta be a trap. If I weren't gonna. Hey! You die! Die! I said die! I said die! Hey! Sully! 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 talking about Sally! 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 Please! Where are you? Oh! 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 Hey! I thought it was Sally again, but no, that person was Airbender. This is why I hate Airbenders. They're too... I don't like them. I don't like them at all. Down we go. I'm coming! Hades is coming! Down. And panic stop. Oh, hey, hey, where are you? Easy, easy, bud, easy! Hey, I'm not seeing... Take it easy. You know, you're almost... This guy, Grinvio, is the thing that they say it. He almost has me as bad as Sully, but the thing with me and Sully is... It's been gone for way too long. Since yesterday. I need blood. YouTube, please don't cancel me for that. I'm just playing. Would I hurt Sully in real life? No, absolutely not. Okay. We're gonna try this then. We're gonna make it. Literally, we're gonna cause chaos. Hopefully, someone will come. Fight us on a flat field. What is our button here? Is there a T-flip? I bet you. Ooh, there's a hidden passage all through here. This button. That was dirty. Blitz, I figured it out. There's a whole tunnel system under here, I think. Because this, see how there's no seagrass right here? There's a T-flip-flop, I bet. That's like a hidden door. I need to see what's under here. Okay. I'm gonna do this trick that I learned. F5, like this. Now, shift. Oh, that's cool. I did not know I could do that. Good to know, though. Now I know how to do that. But yeah, I think there's a T flip flop under there. Blitz, if you ever see this, we need to talk, because I think you have a whole tunnel system under here. It's gotta be. If I were him, I'm the sneaky guy that I know he is. He's gotta have like a whole grid system. Bet you if we find more of them. Again, too good to be true. I'm gonna burn all these. This is too good to be true. No. Q. Q. Or hang over here. Burn all. It seems too good to be true. Why are all these here? Q. Uh-oh, here's someone. Easy, bud. Please don't kill me. Oh, we're gonna cause some confusion then. Since we have this advantage. Is that Sully? Is it him? I think it is. Alright, we're going in. Grab. Why isn't it grabbing? Why isn't this stuff grabbing? Okay, screw it. Easy. Yeah, burn. I said burn. You try to attack me. That's a warrant for death. That is a warrant for death. You signed your death warrant, boy. Boy, I know you better not be running away. Ooh, that was a good one. I'm gonna respawn. And I'm gonna check the chat real quick in a moment to see if you guys think that was a trap. Hold on. Subscriptions. Great. Let's see, so chat check. Okay, when was this? Maybe I did die in record time, so what? Maybe I did die in record time. But, you know what? It's fine. Firebending. Maybe I did die in firebending in record time. Maybe it's because I wanted to, Danielle McNeil. Maybe it's because I wanted to. Ever think of that? Alright, please. Oh, well, where am I? Where am I? That was Abyss? Okay. We're gonna fight over. No airbender. I don't want to fight an airbender right now. Do I though? Fire. Do I want to? I mean, I can. Let's fight these people. Why is this person lagged? That guy's just frozen midair. Whoa, where am I? Why did it jump me like that? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask questions at this point. Okay, ease. There's a guy up here. There's a guy over here. Where is this guy? Are you fighting on the outside? How do I do this? Hold on. Give me a moment. I usually use... Okay. Where am I? I have the high ground. Are you kidding me? It led to a dead end. Oh, I just have the high ground like this. Oh, I get it. It's like a sneak hole. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. I'm hoping someone finds me. I get to jump scare them. I'm hoping I do. We're just gonna wait here for a couple minutes, see if anyone comes. Found someone well. Easy. Someone's coming. Weapon drawn. Easy. F5. Easy. Easy! Where are you? He probably sees my fire. Come on. Easy. I see you! How do I do this? What are you doing? Fire disc. Please don't break. Please don't kill me. Where are you? Hi. Hey! Easy! Please don't kill me. He's trying to get me. He knows I have the high ground though. Come on. He's trying to figure out his bending. I can't I get a clean shot. Okay. Okay. Okay, easy. Oh! Hey! Okay, I'm coming down. That's what I thought. Hey! Be close enough for him. Hey! I said no! Oh, whoa! Earthbender, please. So I see you got some tricks. Come on! Let's gang up on him! Come on, 1v1, 1v1! I need a kill! Muds. Okay. Last round. This is the last round because I might have something I need to do in a moment. Finish loading there. Easy. I said easy. Come on. Okay, there we go. Have this. I need to at least kill Sully. I need to kill Sully. I need to kill Sully. at this point. It's just a matter of honor at this point. Not because I want to, but because I have to. It's a matter of honor. Come on, Sully. Come out wherever you are. I bet you he's in there. But I'm not going. He's either in there or... Wait, I just saw something move. Look, to me, like a chest. Ah, here we go. Someone's up here. Here we go. I got this. Oh, buddy, here I am. Did he hear that? He did. Hey, bud. Easy. Ew. Oh, hey, I was just kidding. I was just kidding. Hey, easy. He thinks I'm a retreat. No, I'm not. Hey, bud. I don't know which one I fear more. Hey, easy. Hey, where I'm a firebender. I'm a firebender too. Why are we killing each other? Dude. Okay, we need more fire. Evidently, it's not clear, but we need more fire. Oh, airbender. Die! I said die! Everyone, die! Down. Okay. I see. Okay, we're gonna go a little bit longer. I just got renewed energy. We're going in for the kill. Firebending. For those who do not know, in real life, I am a ginger. I'm not a redhead. I'm not strawberry blonde. I've heard people call me strawberry blonde before, and they almost lost an eye for that. Easy. Notice how I didn't land in the pyramid this time. Waiting for the bridge. Hey, bud. You wanna die a gruesome, horrible death? I said no. Hey, buddy. Buddy! Come here, I just wanna give you a hug. No, that's... going for it. This guy I'll go for. I said burn.
We're all gonna burn.
You know what? That was worth it. I probably scared the living shit out of him too. Firebending. This time, let me think. Plan. I need a plan. We're going. Oh, why did I end up automatically in the tree again? Okay, why did this happen? Easy. How high am I? Easy, I said. Come on. Down we go. I'm never hanging that frozen wasteland. I am terrible. Well, I guess I am now. You know what? I'm here. Might as well. But there's nothing to burn there. Even the sand I could burn. This light can't burn. Plus, it's a breeding ground for waterbenders. Wait, I haven't fought one of them yet. Have I? We'll go ahead over here then. I want to see what's up here then. Full exploring. How do I get up there though? That's how I want. I can probably use the Jet's ability. Let's do. Ah! Yeah. I have a cooldown. At least now I can see one. Never been back here. It's cold. I'm shivery. Is this like a parkour thing? Jets ability is so much weaker here. Why is it usually on the Bender's MC, the regular's part? I want to get up there. Let me see if there's another way up. There's gotta be another way up. Again, walking candle. Wait, hold on. I think I just found my way up. Up here, up here, up here, up here. Oh. This is again a parkour thing? Really? Easy. Now let's apply our course on. We want to head up all the way up there. Ah! Was it probably fall down? Alright. I'll figure something out. I'll figure it out later on my own. I'll show you guys later. Right now, this is pretty chill. I don't know why more people. Like, no, hardly anyone's here. This actually looks a lot like the Northern Water Tribe in Avatar The Last Airbender. In the original TV show. And then this looks like the desert town, kind of, with the library. Lost Library in season 3, I think it is. What do we got? Water bottle. Oh, we have. What is this? Run! Disconnect! Okay, that was a good move. Now let's see what we got. That might be a cowardly move on my part, but I don't show any regret about it. Because let's see what we got. Anything we got to keep? Oh, breeze, earth, air, breath. This guy was taking a lot of things. Shockwave, work, control. I'll take that. Magma slab, that's earth bending, surprisingly. Whip. This guy was taking everything? Really? Labs. Okay, so he took a lot of things. Okay. So let's do this. We're gonna donate again. Literally, someone's gonna open this and be like, holy hell, hon. Literally, I'm gonna put this here, that there. I'll put all these water bottles in here. And now this. This is my charitable deed for the day. Being night. That's in there too. Let me check this out. Oh, they're synced up. That's interesting. Nice. Okay. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna burn the rest of these in lava. Gold. This. Well, I do want to check and see this though. Someone's gonna get a lot of loot when they kill me, so that's all I wanna say. Easy. Sync up. Okay. Easy. More loot. Control. I already have that. Fireball. Ooh. I want to disconnect. Here's the reason I did this time. I need heat control for later. So. Okay. Now I can equip it properly. Earth tunnel. No. Sonic wave. Heat control. Fireball. That's the one I want. go. Now I'm fully kitted out. Okay, let's do this. Down, 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 down we go. Let's see, who are you? Who we got? Make a move. Why aren't you working? Okay. Eat. No, you don't! I love. Did I just burn myself again? Okay. Okay. We're gonna do one more round. Who's this? That's a Technoblade skin! So ladies and gentlemen, we have Baby Yoda God 12. That is a classic Technoblade skin. Dude, that's amazing. He looks like the blade. That's freaking cool. Awesome. Dude, that's awesome. Is that Hannah's skin? Like, no, that's someone else. Okay, that was pretty good. That there is a Technoblade skin wherever he went. Yeah. Technoblade, you're the king! Technoblade never dies! This final round for tonight is gonna be dedicated to the one, the only, Technoblade, Filza, and the total anarchist crew of the Dream SMP, because they are awesome vigilantes in my book. This is probably oh, what was that? Night. Oh, there we're jumping. Here we go. Is this him? Oh, it's him. It's crowd control. Die. I said. I see. The final act. This is the only thing that's left to be honorable. Ah! What a world! I'm even loser in honor! Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe? Please remember to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for sticking along so much for the whole video. If you stuck for the whole video, you are a rock star in my book. And I'll see you on the next one.